Ryan, let's talk a little bit about Trey Porter, defensive back from Carl Albert. What makes him good defensively? I mean, he has the skills to play both ways, but why is defense the way that probably most colleges will go with him?
His speed combined with the physicality, not afraid to come up and make a big hit if needed.
Good news for Texas Tech right here. Trey Porter, their hardest hitting defensive back, will be back in action today.
I done seen it all, my God. I done seen it all, oh my God, I swear.
You work today, man. That's all we do.
Nothing new under the sun. Nobody with sun.